I've noticed lately that they stack stuff right up to the top of the ceiling in the sections in the front, but there could be nothing in behind it. And it doesn't look like much, but there's a lot less stuff in the store than appears.